It's easy to overlook windowsills, so I used nice books, vases, and other decorative objects to add a little bit of personality to the space.